So we were at HomeGoods and my son found a chair similar to this one, and he was so excited about the chair. He was so happy that I just really wanted to get it for him. But the only problem was it was $80. While still in the store, I did a quick online search for Facebook Marketplace and I found this one for $25. Then I bought this fabric for $6. And this is the chair after I reupholstered it. I chose the colors based off of this theme. So what do you think? You like it?
I didn't know.
Yeah, it's done.
Wow.
Sienna, flowers?
Mm-hmm.